Boerboel was used to fight baboons. True. Also known as the farmer's dog, Boerboel has been responsible for many tasks and farms and has even fought toe-to-toe with dangerous intruders, one of them baboons. These animals are opportunistic eaters and can cause a great damage to a farm. Boerboel, as the defender of the farm, has managed to fight the baboons and avoid possible damage. It's even said that Boerboels had their tails cut off in order to prevent the baboons from hanging on them.